just was in the window.
Uh-huh.
Look, I've been coming here for 20 years. I know what I...
What's going on?
What's up, man? I know what I be ordering.
I ain't talking to you, bro. I appreciate you, bro.
I've been coming in for 20 years. I know what I order. Every time I come through this food, her attitude messed up. She got bad customer service. You know what I'm saying? And it make me kind of, it make me weary of coming through the window to even order, because I don't know if she going to do something to my food. She steady talking to me. She ain't even supposed to be talking. You know what I'm saying? If I say I ordered two legs and a thigh, that's what I order. I ain't tell you I ordered no two breasts or nothing like that. Ma'am, your window, you should have just redid it. Ain't no use. See, there you go. You see what I'm saying? She got bad customer service. You need to keep her ass up off the window. Straight up. You said what? You see what I'm saying? That mouth bad as hell. Straight up. You reckless as hell, shorty. But, and I don't even disrespect women like that. I thought we was all supposed to be on some get along shit. Damn, you was wrong with your order. I accepted. Okay, you was wrong. Okay, I'm wrong.
Did you get your order though?
My order good. I just told you I'm talking to her, bro. Yeah, I appreciate your concern though.
Yeah,
real talk.
Saying, yes, I will pull her aside as soon as I'm
but,
ready.
But yeah, Jess, I don't want you to fire none, because I'm pretty sure she'd be here on time and she need a job. She probably got kids. You feel me? She just need to check her attitude. On the real.